What's up, everybody? My name is Lucipherion, and today we're playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Now, you may notice that I'm not using my camera for this. I'm gonna lean back like that World of Warcraft gamer inside of South Park and just strictly enjoy this. You can come along on this journey with me, and let's go and just kill people. Assassin's Creed style. I can't wait to see how this looks. I saw some of the videos for this trailer videos, and the cutscenes just look incredible. All right, here we go.
Have you ever gone fishing with your son?
No, never.
Like a peacock.
A soldier's life is all I've had the honor to know.
I would have liked to have gone fishing with my son. But now... Let us meet our fate, shall we? Spartans! Every breath that you have taken has led you to this moment. Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led to where you stand right now. The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with their blood! What say you, Spartans? For our sons! For our daughters! For Sparta!
King taking the very front line. Badass. He lifted him up with one arm, broke his neck. There's a reason why you don't throw your shield away. Like on guy number two. Okay. I like how this is press three to bull rush ability. Okay. Figure out these abilities here. So that one was a stun. Oh, the Spartan kick. Beautiful. Didn't hit him. Is there like a dodge? Or like a target lock? Get fucked. Oh, here comes the Spartan kick. I just feel it. That was a cliff. Oh, holy shit. Okay, I was wrong.
I'll bring Xerxes your head.
Okay. Okay. Hold space to extend the dodge. Well, that was just bad timing because I was like locked in.
Shift.
Great guard.
After I crush you! Come, fool! Enough talk. Time to die. My son is more of a warrior than you. Once I'm done with you, King, all of Sparta's sons will be slaves of Xerxes.
That didn't work out well.
That can be arranged. Not so tough without your army to protect you.
Yeah, get fucked, bud. The life bar is very forgiving. I will say that, thankfully, because I'm bad. Hey, look, we won. Clearly all because of me.
Betrayed, my king. Xerxes knows of the path behind the mountain. They're coming.
By dawn, he will be completely surrounded.
We are Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans. That word will mean nothing. When Xerxes wipes your bloodline from face
I love it.
Today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the world will remember.
Finally.
Oh, so this crosses, like, timelines.
This is big, Layla. Did you really think it's the spear? This is the one. The book was almost right on top of it. I've never been so lucky in my life. Okay, let's start her up.
Are you sure we can trust this thing? I mean, the book could be...
Just start it, Victoria.
You're the boss, boss. I'll prep it for you.
Okay, so, worth noting, I've made some changes since you were last in here.
There's no keeping up with the tech industry these days.
I can crank up the simulation to maximum sensory synchronization if you're up for it.
We're just gonna play it on normal.
Let's take this one step at a time.
Understood. If you're looking for something a little more intense, I can always adjust the settings for you later. This bit will let me know how much information will be fed to you during your time in the Animus.
Mm. Okay, so they're saying this is the way it's meant to be experienced. If this is the way it's meant to be experienced, we're gonna experience it that way.
A little autonomy never killed anyone. At least, I don't think so. Just let me know if you need assistance, and I can always add the helpers back in. Listen, Layla, before you go off,
if this book is right, this spear, this story, it will change everything.
You're putting a lot of faith in a fairly unreliable source. Historian or not, this guy wrote about magical objects and the will of the gods.
He's not Homer. Herodotus was the first recorded historian, so there's a lot more truth in that text than you think. I mean, what better way is there of finding Isu artifacts than by trusting in the guy who claimed to meet an actual descendant?
I know, but
I need you to trust me. You could be right. This spear, this book, it could all be crap. But something tells me it isn't, and I'm certainly not gonna let Abstergo find out first.
You're right. We haven't got much to lose anyway. There's just one small problem.
What is it?
This manuscript is in rough condition, to say the least. The DNA found on the spear has identified two different individuals. You're gonna have to pick which strand of DNA to pursue. The choice is yours.
What? We're gonna go with Alexios.
He will lead us down the right path, I'm sure.
All right, boss. We're finally good to go. 431 BCE, here we come!
To start the Peloponnesian War.
Good luck in there. No pressure or anything, but we're all depending on you.
Abstergo isn't gonna win this time. If what the book says is true and we do actually find the artifact, the assassins will finally have a chance to rise again.
You can do it!
Oh, and Victoria? Read the book. It holds the secrets I won't be able to find on my own when I'm in there.
Aye, aye, Captain.
And just by the hints alone, it's telling me that there's like so many different play styles. A big rock butt. I hope the recording can keep up with these graphics. My god. These are nice. I need a better computer for games like this. Like, he looks so realistic.
Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malaka!
The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough!
Get a little closer, and I will.
Lock target?
You should know by now.
Oh.
The Cyclops always commits.
Get a parry? Yeah.
You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach, tell him to come here.
Ah! Get wrecked. Noob.
Last week? This shit happens every week. I can't keep doing this. Nah. Thanks for the warning.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course, Help yourself.
You hungry too, Icarus? Do you think Zeus will bless me with an eagle like he blessed you, Alexios? Maybe you could ask him for me.
I'll try to put in a good word for you.
Finally.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
Wait, what? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Trying to figure this out.
Yesterday, I think.
Just got a vineyard.
So, Marcos, who owes me drachmi, is buying vineyards. With what money?
I don't know.
Isn't that the way it always is? Somebody owes you money, and yet they're still out buying shit and haven't paid you back.
Where can I find Marcos's new beautiful estate?
You know the statue of Zeus on Mount Aenos? It's south of that.
Alright, south of the statue.
I guess I owe Marcos a little visit. Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
Well, why don't I just follow her then? We didn't kill them? Huh. Choices you make will have impacts of both seen and unseen. Consider your options carefully, as some affect the story and permanent. Okay.
Fun's over. Tell that one-eyed freak, if he sends you here again, I'm going to cut his other eye out and feed it to my bird. I'll see Marcos as soon as I'm dressed.
All right, time to go put on some clothes. Get dressed. Shift to climb. Okay.
Phoebe slept here again. Poor kid. No place to call home. Let's get this on.
Did I get it on? I did. Okay. Broken bow? What's effed up? Open a map to find your objective. Okay, so I can actually find objectives like that. Oh no, I just get hints. It doesn't actually give me location markers. I place the marker. Oh, that is rough. Where is the Tower of Zeus? Is this it right here? I think the Tower of Zeus is up here, so I'm gonna go with like it's right there. I could be completely wrong though. But that looks right, right? Have to hold the save. Got it. Gonna do a little bit of exploring here. Okay, alright. Uncover some of these question marks. Temple of Zeus. That was sorry, didn't mean to run into you, sir. So many ruins. What are you doing in here? I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm looting. Whoa. I'm trying to, like, remember the buttons. Have I been poisoned? Press WASD to recover. You think I'd be able to, like, pick up a shield. But apparently not. Alright, well, I'm gonna just leave your dead bodies. No one cares about you.
Guess this is the vineyard. Straight ahead.
You know, I might try playing this on a controller. You're close to your target. Vita call to us. Oh, cool.
There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
What is... This is actually pretty neat. I don't know what I'm marking. Okay. There we go. Alt. The location. I'm just playing around with some buttons here while I move around, figure I'll learn some stuff. Alright, what is this dog thing I marked? Wait, what? Why is this a marker? Like, what did it want me to do there? Okay. So I can hide in bushes like that. That's neat. Yeah. So how'd this man, who apparently owes me money, buy all this? We're gonna have a discussion here, Marcos.
Boss, I keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Alexios, thank the gods! Phoebe found you in time. I can still hear you! I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's besides the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
You don't know how to make wine.
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine.
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
It's that simple, is it?
Well, it rhymes.
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course. Well, no, not at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Duris. You know Duris. He's very nice.
Duris? How stupid can you get? Stop giving him money.
He always pays me back.
After I threaten him?
Exactly. Everybody benefits. Duris gets his money, I get my interest, and you have work. Kefalonia is wonderful, is it not?
Where is Duris?
Where can I find Duris?
In a shop in Sami, overlooking the docks. You know this, Alexios.
Will he be there?
You mistake me for the Pythia. I couldn't possibly know.
How do you want to handle this one?
Not like you handled that olive oil business. That was too much.
I got the money.
And now we'll never get any more from him. If you kill them all, nobody benefits. Threatening them, and maybe more. Breaking things, certainly. Steal the money if you have to, but don't rob me of my customers. Unless you can't avoid it. These things happen.
Unless you can't avoid it. Yeah, don't murder them. You know, unless you need to. I'm down with that.
You'd better have my money, Marcos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will. Oh, after there's another matter I want to discuss with you. After.
Fine, but I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
Think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend. You shall have your pick.
I like Alexios.
Tell me about this one.
The Skyros. You have an eye for sturdy stock, my friend. That horse can cling to mountain passes like a goat.
Tell me about this one.
The Skyros. You have an eye for sturdy stock, my friend.
Oh.
That horse can cling to mountain passes like a
goat. I hit the wrong button there.
The one in the middle. Tell me about it.
Ah, you have picked a beauty, my friend. That horse is from Thessalonia. Bread for its courage.
So I imagine the middle one can like ride in the battle.
I like the look of the one on the right.
Ah, the Macedonian. These are bred for battle.
Okay, I was wrong.
A warrior's horse.
I've made my choice.
Which one will it be?
I guess we'll go with the one on the right. The battle horse?
On the right.
Fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
This is the one I want.
Are you sure? Because...
I'm sure, Marcos.
Everybody benefits, especially you. You've chosen the great Phobos. He's never let me down.
Phobos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when
I'm hoping it's a good horse.
Money from Duris. Ah, Efterpi. There's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe's been taken.
Phoebe's been taken.
Thugs of the Cyclops. Who else? Snatched her right off the main road.
Tell me where they went.
In the direction of Itimena Beach.
The beach? Can she swim?
I'll get her.
Yes, go. But don't forget about dear Duris, Alexios.
I mean, I don't care about Duris right now. Alright.
Come on.
Sorry. Show location objectives.
Let's
okay.
Go.
Who are you? Yeah, you know what? Screw it. We got things to deal with at the moment. Can I make him? Oh, not what I need. Can I make him jump? Will he automatically jump? Let me take a look.
Ella.
No.
There they are. I'll sneak up on him, Alakis.
So we're gonna sneak. How do I get off the horse?
Come on. Hold up.
You would think that they'd like tell you that. Oh, you know, it's probably the same button as mounting the horse. I'm probably an idiot.
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclops.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe.
Detection. See to crouch. Enemies will investigate if they spot you in a restricted area.
This tall grass will keep me hidden.
Will it? Can I execute people? F to assassinate. Damage is not. You will stealth attack and enter conflict.
Can't let the rest of those malakas get away.
Okay.
Marcos is going to be next.
Oh yeah? Am I? Uh-huh. I don't... Oh, once I hit crouch, I don't have to hold it. I was sitting there holding that, and I was like, man, this is super... uncomfortable.
Time to get Phoebe out of here.
Alexios, I'm here. Untie me.
Yeah, where'd the other guy go?
Are you all right?
No, I was looting.
So bad. Last time they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just
Be careful. You're alone now, since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay. I've got you, and you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
You'll have to be stronger than that.
Don't give in! Let him have it! Got you.
Again! Up!
Yes, Father.
A Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen. Ready your stuff.
Come on, man. Ready your sex.
A soldier grounds themselves. Hmm? Good. Good. Approach me.
That's enough, Nikolaus. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight, we are having baby Cassandra. And what a feast she will be.
No,
Spartans eat children.
Yes, yes, you're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. The lamb's turning black.
Yeah. Lay her in bed.
Yes, Father.
Alexios. You are my greatest pride. Remember that. You will bring this family to glory. Go.
How sweet.
Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other. Which reminds me, the thug said you should watch your back.
What'd they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos, the mercenary. Oh, am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean.
Man.
I'll find my way back to town. Here!
Talos the Stonefist? That's just what I need today. Another broken
a
nose.
Bounty hunter is tracking me? Man. Like Talos are hostile, mercenaries will hunt you down as long as you have bounty. Bounties can usually be paid off, but the Cyclops won't accept payoffs. Open mercenaries menu. Alright. The mercenary menu, review your position. Rewards for each tier, as well as status, strengths, and weaknesses for all known mercenaries. I'm level 1? Lame. Since Talos is higher level, you should avoid him until you level up and become strong enough to fight him. Got it. Oh wow, there's so many. Oh, he has a level 5 armor. Nice. I marked him. That's more so that, like, he doesn't come kill me. New quest. Fight with Talos. Yeah, I'm not worried about him so much right now. But I'm curious how I level up. And where's my horse now? Alright. Hold X to call Phobos. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Off we go now.
On road, hold Z to let him take you. Let him take control and follow the roads. While following the road, press... Man! I wasn't done reading that.
Come on.
All right. I really don't want to go meet that bounty hunter while I'm level 1 and he's level 5.
Come on, off we go.
Leonidas had all these like
Sammy, Doris will be at the shop.
Cool skills. So I'm hoping that like I get cool skills.
Marcos to come down here himself if he wants his money. Huh?
No, but I'm here now.
Look, I was a little late paying. Now Marcos says I owe him double because of interest. I don't have it to spare.
I'm not an extortionist. Double is too much. But
double? That's robbery.
That's what I told Marcos.
You know him. He's extreme. If you pay him, this will all be over with.
You tell Marcos I've paid enough already. I won't bow to a mercenary or to someone foolish enough to borrow money from the Cyclops.
From the Cyclops? That's how he bought his vineyard?
Look, I know you'd be dead without Marcos. What with him taking you off the street as a kid. But you know what he's doing is crazy.
Malaka. Still, that doesn't change the drachma you owe.
Face it, once the Cyclops gets hold of you, you'll both be dead.
I don't care. Give me the money.
I told you. I've paid Marcos enough. Hey, stop! That's my stuff! All right. I'll pay you, just stop.
Alright.
The money's yours. Just leave.
Pleasure doing business with you, Doris.
Keep my name off your lips. I don't want the Cyclops coming after me for the debt you can't pay.
Alright.
What's that noise?
Off we go now.
Is he an enemy? No. Up here.
You're running out of time until the Cyclops comes for you, Malaka. He wants his money.
Could I have an extension?
When he sails back to Cephalonia, he'll come and break you as soon as he docks, if you don't get it.
Now, let's be civil.
You can't hide behind your glories, Mistios forever, Marcos. He'll kill you, the mercenary, and that little runt girl that hangs around.
Of course, not a problem. I'll get the drachmi.
Good, or I'll come and watch the Cyclops feed you to his goats.
Ah, Alexios, I can tell from the smile on your face, Duris has paid you your drachmi.
Who's smiling? I just heard where you got the drachmi for the vineyard. Are you out of your fucking mind?
We can get the money back.
I think he clearly
can't
is.
Can't we? I'm sure it's possible.
We have no other choice now. We need a plan.
That's what I do best.
This will take more than the usual tricks up your sleeve.
I long for the old days. Remember them? They were simple. You had nothing, young and alone, and I had everything. And I gave you the world, Kefalonia, in the palm of your hand.
Is that the truth? Oh God. They took that spear from the battlefield as a kid. I wonder if I'll get like a full-blown spear or I'm gonna continue to use this. And the kid ain't even sailing, he's just sitting in it.
Don't see fishes like you every day, huh? Oh! You hungry? How about we make a deal? I do something for you. You do a few things for me. Everybody wins. Best offer you're gonna get. Huh? Think about it.
Wait!
Well, at least they speak the same language, right?
Kefalonia. Some gift.
You were nothing without Marcos, and look how far we've come. From an orphan on the streets to a Mistios with a hovel.
Another Cyclops will take everything away. I can't protect you from him forever. He'll kill me too.
Oh, don't be scared of him. Look at you.
How could I go up against him? With what weapons? A rusty spear? A broken bow?
There you are. Skulking around the temple won't save you from me, Marcos.
Drusilla! I was just talking about you.
You were?
I need that wood, Marcos. These new bows will be the talk of the island. I can't make anything with those bandit malakes stopping the wood shipments.
Of course you can't. Why, I was just filling my friend Alexios in on the details. He already has a plan to deal with these bandits.
I love that face. That face is perfect.
You know me, always prepared.
What did I tell you? He will leave no stone unturned.
I don't care who does it, but someone better got those bandits today.
A wonderful idea. I, for one, need to rush home. Alexios, I've cooked up a plan for our Cyclops dilemma. See me when you have time.
If you want your wood, you'll have to fix my broken bow first.
I usually only pay when the deed is done, but shit's moving at a snail's pace. Follow me. These bows will make me rich as Chrysos.
They're that good, are they?
War's brewing. The Athenians need good bows.
Look at this old woman running. This is the best.
Everybody benefits, I guess.
Who are you? Marcos? You should be tired of this small-time shit. You'd make a fortune in this
swarm. Plus, I hear you're a secret Spartan.
That was a long time ago. I'm a Kefalonian.
Hand it over.
Secret Spartan.
There you go, good as new. That bow is as strong as Heracles himself. Give it a try. Shoot your arrow at those dummies.
What am I stealing? The arrows? Oh, I'm level 2, hell yeah. New engraving unlocked, new ability. Multiple quests accepted. Wow. Man, I just get handed quests always. Alright, let's check out these abilities. Leveling up. What are we gonna go with first? I kind of feel like we need to go. Oh, we gotta start down here. Oh, see, I need that first, right? Yeah, you know what? For just like the sake of everything, I'm picking up the Spartan kick. Hell yeah. A legendary kick that knocks a target back and deals 200% warrior damage. The target won't be killed and can be recruited afterwards. I can recruit the target afterwards. I kind of don't understand what that means. Oh, cool. This actually tells me the buttons for stuff. Leap of faith. Hold shift to jump. Falling causes damage, but is never fatal. Next upgrade, falling does not cause damage. Wow. But that's at 20. Alright. Key to swap weapons. Okay. I just used that. You know what? Show nearby quest. I'm sorry.
Mighty Kefalus, I entreat you, send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
You called?
Oh, Alexius, you startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I am your champion.
To win the spear of Kefalus. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary's stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Kefalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Kefalus.
Kefalus had a spear?
Alexios, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Kefalus founded Kefalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods.
The line of Odysseus,
never
huh?
To miss its target.
He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Okay.
Sounds that... dangerous.
Well, only if you throw
that
it
was
at
different
someone.
Than I thought.
Why do you need a spear? Not thinking of becoming a soldier, are you?
Of course not. But think how many people will come to the shrine if we have the Spear of Kefalus. With their donations, I could do so many things. Repair the sanctuary, feed the hungry families in Sami.
So where is this spear?
Apparently, it's hidden deep in the caves beneath Kefalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on.
You have so little faith in the gods. If Kefalus means for us to have the spear, you will find it.
I'll see what I can find.
We'll find it.
Thank
There's...
you. I'll prepare a
I ran by a cave earlier. We're close to an untracked target. Press V to call. Octodrusilla? Oh, do I still need to do that? I thought that I was supposed to go kill people. Is this like the other ones where I just like sit down with them? Yeah.
Fair is fair. Are you going to get my wood? Those fucking bandits need the thrashing.
Fair is fair. I'll fix your wood problem.
Finally! Marcos sure is lucky he's got you as his scapegoat.
Indeed.
Any idea where these bandits are?
I'm not a tracker, I'm a boyer. They're in the mountains somewhere, that much I know. I'd check close to the lumber camps.
Man, I hate people like that. Hey, There's go do this. Well, where is it?
Why do you need
you
this
know.
Type of wood?
I don't care. Like, figure it out.
I've been working on a new type of bow. It's more flexible, so it lasts longer and can fire at greater range. Only a very special kind of wood that grows high in the mountains will do.
I'll take care of the bandits.
Make sure that you do, and be quick about it.
I'll deal with these bandits and get you the wood you need as fast as I can. Have patience. It won't take long.
If you knew how long Marcos has been feeding me excuses, you wouldn't be saying that. All right, I did something for you. Now
I'm not Marcos, though.
Get my wood.
Oh, I think that's the cave. Okay. Oh, and there's something there too. Okay. We'll get that one later. We'll go do the bow one right now. I guess I could have taken my horse, but... I do like that they gave me a horse immediately. Alright, let's see what we got going on here.
Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around.
Let's look around with this guy. Anything? No? Doesn't look like it. Hmm. Oh, that one dude is so close to me. I don't like that.
The cart was emptied, then left behind. The thief can't have gotten far with that much cargo.
Off leather. Take a look.
Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits.
Alright. Man. Where is this? There it is. That could be recruited. I was kind of hoping to get the a wolf. What happened during the attack? Down to the water. I don't see anything here. Man. Nice. Headshot, dude. Not bad. Alright, so.
That's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west.
Open your map to find the objective. Was attacked by bandits. They can't have gone further than 250 meters from the ambush. A large group left, heading west. Okay, so I'm gonna guess over here. While hovering, aim Icarus at enemies to tag them so they can't. Man, you're close to your target.
That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for.
I mean, I basically marked the right target. So this man will scale anything. Where is this target? Okay. Did I already loot it? Yeah. All right. Let's try this. Aiming at them thing. So we see at least six people.
I need to sneak up on them.
Kill bandit leader, loot treasure. Want to be sneaky. Am I getting the wrong guy over here? Oh, dang. Almost did not see this guy. I don't know how he didn't see me, though. Oh, that's the bandit leader, too. Okay. Now we just need to, kill the bandit. You gonna let me loot that? Oh, I have to hold it. Okay. We got one of the treasures. Imagine being a bandit leader and just dying like that. Well, fuck me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I was hoping to do like some crazy jumping down thing. Oh, murder.
I'd better take some lumber back as proof. That old bag won't just take my word for it.
Are there more? Acquire some stolen lumber. We're going to acquire some everything here, though. What is that? Like a slave or something? Apparently. Wood, all right. What is that goat doing? We're doing pretty good in the loot department. God damn. I mean, it's only like one or two at a time, but that'll add up. Got everything from over here? Nope. This area is still red. I don't know why. What's this up ahead of me? Shark the Vagrant? We have a quest for that? No, doesn't look like we do. So I'm curious about this. Check this out. I was just gonna end this video once we turn that in, but Kind of curious about that Shark the Vagrant here.
Mistios! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest and Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Creoza. You think he could help us?
I think he could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Ah, it's a quest.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
I'm not scared of anything.
That makes one of us. A very hungry one swims in our way of leaving Kefalonia.
A shark.
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachme is all right, but necklace drachme is best.
I know what it's like to want to leave Kefalonia.
Who wouldn't? We have nothing here. As many vegetables as we please, but no hope.
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
I'll help you, why not?
I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris. You know, the wife of Kefalus. On the eve of their wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are these ruins?
You know the sunken islet of Zeus? Find that, and you'll find the ruins.
Yeah. To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
Well, I'm not going there right now. That is a side quest. And we're going to go turn in this Drusilla quest. Yeah, I'm gonna up the FPS in the next video. I think I'm currently recording on 30. We'll do 60 in the next one. I think we can handle it since I'm not recording a completely separate recording for the I did not mean to steal that. I'm just out here trying to dismount. And
it's Marcus's mighty champion.
We'll do that because the game's going at like 60 instead of 30.
Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this. Here's your proof, a sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making had better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've gone to.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
I won't. Alright, guys. That'll be it for the first episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Game is just beautiful. Gameplay so far has been fantastic. I can't wait to dive into the story, more cutscenes, and go along. I mean, we're only level 2 at the moment, and there seems to be just endless gameplay. So I will see you guys next episode. Have a great one. Make sure you like the video. And hit subscribe if you have not already. Appreciate it. Thank you.